Bernard Fife, M.D.
M.D.?
That's the way I always sign. Bernard Fife, M.D. The Mayberry deputy.
The Andy Griffith Show.
Ready? Here we go, right?
Whoa!
Boy, you wouldn't have to look far around here to find some felonies.
Robbery, I noticed so far is what they're asking for rooms. $7. Now, Barn, outside of that meeting we've got with the commissioner, we're really off duty, you know.
Back where?
Back there.
Where?
Back there.
He's stalking his prey.
Here you are, sir.
Now, Barney, you got to stop seeing criminals everywhere you look.
Andy, you...
Now, Barney.
All right.
Now, get checked in. We'll go over and have our meeting with the commissioner.
Here.
Well, let's go back to the hotel and eat supper and forget about our problems. Him? A jewel thief? Oh, this is beautiful.
There's a woman on the fourth floor. Has a necklace with emeralds as big as jawbreakers. He's been trying to close in all day. I'm all set to nab him the minute he makes his move.
Look, I'd like to help you.
From now on, it's cat and mouse. A waiting game until he makes his move.
There he is, the elevator.
That's our door. He's after the ice, all right. It's locked.
You know, I've heard that a nail file can open a lock. I'll look in the bedroom. You check around in here.
Where do you think I ought to start?
Well, sometimes they hide a wall safe behind a picture.
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the house detective.
That's the what?
House detective. He's been here for years. I'll be just a minute.
Box? Yeah, looks like a jewel box to me. That's trouble for you amateurs. You wouldn't see that. Take the protus box. It's empty. They're gone. The necklace is stolen.
Yes, well...
Come on, let's get it.
If I can only get my photographers here, take your picture, making the arrest.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, so if you'll excuse me,
And C.J. helped you, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, well, C.J., you don't have to get a photographer. They got a nice likeness of you down at police headquarters. Look at there, Sergeant. Great work, Barney. You got it. Oh, Sergeant Nelson of the city police, my deputy, Barney Fife.
Congratulations, deputy.
Oh, Hey, who?
Who what, Barn?
Who's the guy in the closet?
Oh, well, this won't be easy, Barney, but you'll have to find out sooner or later.